chapter, and I'm going to start reading from the fourth verse. Therefore, my brethren, dearly beloved, and long for my joy and crown, to stand fast in the Lord, my dearly beloved. I beseech you, you know this, and beseech you, Sinith, that they be of the same mind in the Lord. And I entreat thee also, true felt yoke feller, help those women which labored with me in the gospel, with Clement also, with the other my fellow laborers, whose names are in the book of life. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Let your moderation be known unto all men. The Lord is at hand. Be careful for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication and thanksgiving let your requests be made known unto God. And the peace of God, which passeth all understanding, shall keep your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus. And finally, brethren, whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are honest, whatsoever things are of just, whatsoever things are pure, whatsoever things are lovely, whatsoever things are of good report, if there be any virtue, and if there be any praise, think on these things.
Oh, yes.
And if I were used for a thought today, it would be embracing the things that are of a good report.
Yes, yes.
Embracing
yes.
the things that are of a good report.
Yes.
You may be seated. Well, first, I'm going to Father God, in the name of your son, Jesus. Lord, I just thank you for this day. Thank you for seeing another Women's Day. Lord, I just thank you for all things. Lord, I thank you for the Brighter Day ministry. I thank you, Lord, for your word going forth. And thank you for you being God and knowing all things. Thank you for being in control. Lord, I ask you to word my mouth, Lord. I ask you, Lord, to speak through me, Lord. If you would just anoint me, Lord, then the yokes will be destroyed. Lord, anoint me and the word will be received. Lord, I pray this prayer. Let every word of my mouth be accepted. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Amen.
So I thank God for the word of God today. And Paul was talking to the Philippians, and you know, we all have our story. Some people call it pity parties or what have you. But today, you know, I was listening and when the Lord gave me this message, maybe the first of last week, like just about everybody that I heard on the Word channel was talking, touching on this message. But I want to back up for a minute. I just thank God for all of you.
Amen.
I truly
amen.
Thank God for seeing Sister Tierra.
Yes. Yes.
Thank God for your children. Just thank God for everybody.
Yes.
And thank God for Pastor Ward.
Amen.
I saw Pastor Ward stand up in you today. Thank
yes.
God.
Yes.
Yes. So I thank God for just everything.
Yes.
You got to say something about the enemy sometime. But today I choose to think of the things that the enemy didn't do.
All right.
That the Lord didn't allow the enemy to
yes.
do. So I'm thinking about and I'm embracing today the things that are of a good report.
Oh, yes.
It's a good report that we're all still here.
That's right.
It's a good report.
Yes.
Didn't nobody come in here so crazy
yes.
that you didn't have any clothes on.
Yes.
It's a good report that you were able to breathe today.
Amen.
There are good reports all over the land.
Amen.
It's a good report that the Brighter Day Church, with all the criticisms and the this, that, and the other, God still is saying, upon this rock,
yes.
I build my
yes.
church, and the gates of hell shall yes. not prevail against it. That's a good report.
Yes.
Did you know that's a good report?
It is.
It's a good report.
Yes.
Somebody say, take my dress, take my hat, take my arm, take my legs, but don't take my mind.
Yes.
If you got your good mind,
yes.
that's a good report.
Oh,
that's
yes.
a good report. So the day that Paul was trying to encourage the Philippians, and he was talking about the fourth chapter, the fourth verse, and rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say it, rejoice. He did not say, now you're going to be happy and you're going to rejoice when you know you're getting a raise. You're going to rejoice when everything is going right in your home. You're going to rejoice when you just know just the end of the week is you got something great is going to happen. He did not say that. He said, rejoice. Yes. And again, I say rejoice.
Yes.
Embracing the things of a good report. Now, it's of a good report that the Lord is a good God. It's a good report that the Lord is so merciful that all of us, if it wasn't for grace and mercy,
that's
we would
right.
already be cut
yes.
down. But he said mercy. Move justice over a little bit. And you take over and let them stand a little longer.
Amen.
So that's a good report.
Amen. Yes.
Evangelist Katrina said, well, you haven't seen nothing yet. She
nothing
said, God's
yet.
Going to do that. This, that, and the other. That's a good report.
Yes.
It's better to hear. I've heard so many people say, why don't y'all give up?
Yeah.
Close down shop. You done been that 30-something. God ain't going to. He ain't going to say nothing. He's going to understand. Well, I am not about to get to
go
the
ahead.
Judgment bar.
Yes.
And he said, well, yeah, you helped Ellen Ward. You had a time getting to church every day. That was good. Yes. And I saw you when nobody else saw you at 26 Willamette Way. You did this. That's good. But you got so discouraged. Now you know what I had brought you through all these
years. All right.
I gave you new kidneys.
Yes.
I kept
go
them right
ahead.
On, didn't
yeah,
I?
Yeah, yeah.
You were 17 in high school, and in those days, if they ever found out, you were able to put you out of school, but didn't I let you mark?
Yes.
Didn't I put food on your table when you didn't know? What
yes.
You had five children. Ella Wall was working, and you were staying home. Didn't I see about you?
Yes.
And you went wrong there. But you gave up the ministry.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And I said, well, Lord, what if I was sick? But he said, what did I say? He said, that was more rejoicing
over one
soul that repented.
Yes.
And not just people.
Go ahead.
And so, see, I can't help what your report is, but I choose to listen to God. And it's a good report for me to have the tenacity, the strength, to say, come on, Ella Ward, we might even be
that's
all right here right now.
Yeah.
But we got to go.
Yeah.
We got a charge.
Yeah.
To we got a mandate. And a lot of people might not agree with this, but this is my story. I choose to embrace the things that are a good report.
That's
I'm
right.
on victory side. And I'm running for
yeah.
my life. Do you hear what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm running for my life.
Yes.
And just because it's Memorial Day, I'm going to put this in. My brother was an Army vet, Air Force vet. He joined the Air Force after the Army.